we're here at a local school. These poor kids have been out of power for about 5 months now, ever since Hurricane Maria. You know, this was about a week's worth of work in here for my crews. They got the lights on, we did it safe, and now the kids are happy, and that's all that matters. This is why we travel 3,000 miles.